but still struggle with pornography is because of your hurt, your hungry, and situation that you haven't been healed from. So your hurt is you looking for love in the wrong place. So your hurt, so you find pornography as being your method of healing. But don't listen to the lie. Pornography won't heal your hurt. And you're hungry for love. The real love is not in pornography. The real love is in God. Only God can give you that real and genuine, unconditional love. Love don't come from sex. Love don't come from you watching pornography. That's a lie from the pits of hell. Genuine love come from when you know for sure God is in your life. So people are struggling because they are hurt by pornography. They're hurt. Somebody hurt them, so they'll find a remedy to help their hurt. Hey, glory to God. And they're hungry for love. You can't find love from pornography. Don't listen to that lie. You find love from God. If you can't find love from God, can no other source give you love? Because you have been hurt, so you look at pornography, trying to find a remedy to heal your hurt. And you're hungry for love. The only way you be satisfied with love is you got to hold on to God, unchanging love. For God so loved the world, greater love have no man than this. Oh, glory to God. God can heal you of your hurt. Give your situation to God. God have never lost a case. God have never lost a person that came to him. He is no wise gonna cast out.